Hi, I'm Brett. Some people have hobbies like knitting and playing checkers. Not me. My hobbies are extreme sports, and I'm officially an extreme sports junkie.
Hi, I'm Sophia. Some people have hobbies like knitting and playing checkers. Not me. My hobbies are extreme sports, and I'm officially an extreme sports junkie.
Hi, I'm Logan. Some people have hobbies like knitting and playing checkers. Not me. My hobbies are extreme sports, and I'm officially an extreme sports junkie.
I'm really into skydiving. I love the thrill. Let me tell you about the experience I had. As soon as I jumped out of the heart-dropping sensation, not knowing if you'll live or die while jumping makes me let go of everything I'm holding back. One time I didn't land so well, but that didn't stop me. I kept going. The view of the world in front of me and my buddy alongside of me makes me enjoy the sport even more.
Forget about those other sports. You know what's a thrill? Extreme skiing. It's amazing. It's a speed I'm going at that really makes me have a thrill. This extreme skiing is nothing compared to my Olympian days. The jumps are 10 times bigger, the skis go 10 times faster, and my blood pressure creates an endless rush through my veins.
Skydiving seems like fun, but let me tell you about mountain biking. What a rush. I've been doing this for years. When I go down the hill in increasing speeds, hours and hours of practice, I never accomplished a backflip. But this time I did. The rush that built inside of me was beyond amazing. I would never end up realizing extreme talent.
Seeing the avalanches and the view have always been why I chose to pursue into extreme sports. I will never stop.
So that's me, Brent. I'm an extreme sports junkie.
So that's me, Sophia, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.
So that's me, Logan, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.